Good morning, everyone. It's Love and Natural Me. I know I look funny. I have some clip-on sunglasses for my glasses so I can see and also be protected from the sun. They flip up. Remember Dwayne Wayne from A Different World? They flip up. They actually do not fit my glasses 100%, but they do protect my eyes from the sun, and I only wear them in my car, so I don't look too crazy. But that's neither here nor there. I'm actually here to do another locked community activity about a locked YouTuber. If you don't know what a locked community activity is, you have to check out Atreya Locks. He started this activity. So go watch the video, Lock LCA Number Draw. And you have to pick a number between 1 and 32. Males pick an even number, females pick an odd number. And the number that you choose will correspond to a locked YouTuber. And you have to go check them out, watch a few of their videos, discuss what you like about their channel, what you like about them, and give them words of encouragement. And I'm sorry I didn't explain this the first time when I did my LCA on Charles Yamabe, but I'm doing it now. But yes, I drew number 17, which was Charles Yamabe. So check out that video that I did. And I told Atreya Locks that if he wanted me to, I could do another LCA for another lot YouTuber. So he gave me the number 15. And number 15 is Miss Joyce MD. So I have been subscribed to Miss Joyce MD for about 4 or 5 months, I believe. Actually, no. Yeah, no, 6 months. And the one thing I like about her channel is that she loads content frequently. You don't have to wait weeks and months for her to load a video. She's very consistent with loading videos on her channel and sharing content. And what I like about her is she's very educational, and she offers very good information about her life journey and why she's doing certain things that she's doing. For example, she recently loaded a video about water only washing, which she also have a video for water only washing on her natural hair. But anyway, and she explains why she does water only washing, because she doesn't use products, so there's no need for her to use shampoo to wash any products out. And she shows the type of pressure you should use in your shower in order to get your scalp and hair clean using water only washing. She also uploaded a recent video about buildup. Now, she does water only washing. She doesn't use products. She says in the beginning she used Dr. Bronner's soap. I don't think she used a gel. I can't remember if she said she used a gel, because I think she interlocks. I'm not 100% sure. But she cut one of her locks that was kind of concerning her because of the thinness of it, and she cut the lock off. Not all of it, but like half of it, I believe. Cut the lock in half to look inside it, and she had a tiny bit of buildup. And she explains that even though you may think you don't have buildup, you have buildup in your locks. She showed that she had buildup in her locks when she doesn't use any products, and the buildup she probably has to do with using the Dr. Bronner's soap in the beginning of her journey. So that was very informative and it was a very good video. She also has natural hair videos on her channel. I noticed that in recent months she uploads a natural hair video, like from when she was a loose natural, you know, and then she will, you know, do a video on her locks. What I also love about her channel is she shared her process of installing her locks. Now, she installed her locks herself using the interlock method, using her hands and an interlocking tool. And I think that is just amazing, because interlocking your hair from the end to the root, or from the tip to the root, is a very precise process. And she took the time to interlock her own hair herself. I can't remember how long she said it took her, but I remember watching the first video I came across for her channel was her sitting on her bed, and she was showing how she was interlocking her hair. That was the first video I came across. So, I think you should check. Oh, as far as word of encouragement, I don't think I need to encourage her on her lock journey itself, but I would encourage her to continue to load content, because her content is very educational and informative, and I really enjoy it, and I'm sure other people enjoy it as well. So, if you have not checked out Miss Joyce MD, please check her out. When I get home today, I'm going to put her channel, link to her channel, in the description box as well as in the comments, because I know a lot of people don't read the description box. I'm also going to put the link to Atreya Locke's channel in the description box and in the comments, so please go check him out as well. And that's it for now. I want to thank you guys for watching, and thank you for your support, and I will see you all in another video. Have a great Wednesday. Bye.